said, bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. I'll call her one because she was taken out of me. A man shall leave his father and mother and join to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. He removed the bone from Adam's side. Of love that we have for each other. This unending circle represents love's eternal quality. It will serve you as a continual reminder of this day, a seal of the vow that you'll share. Not only is the symbol important, but these actual rings are very important to you guys. As you guys have shared, that your grandpa had made them, and it's very important that you guys use these rings. So here's something with an extra sentimental value. James, I'd like for you to take this ring and place it on Charlene's finger, and as you do, repeat after me. Wear this ring, Charlene, as a pledge of my love to you. For with this ring, I be led. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Wear this ring, James, as a pledge of my love for you. For with this ring, I will live. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Father, we just ask your blessing upon this wedding. We ask your blessing upon this marriage, upon this wedding. Father, we just pray that you would just cement them together. Such a strong God. We pray these things.